Today I want to talk to you about color. It will be like a simple lesson. Maybe you can use tarot card after lesson. I believe no one never seen tarot card. We can simply see on TV. On movies, on novels. Have you ever gotten interest in this card? Some people think this card has magical power. They want to use it to do some impossible things. Some people afraid it, but I think it's just they don't know what is tarot. This picture is I divine. This lecture on Monday. You can try to read this picture. Don't worry, I will talk to you on the lecture. And I think. The card to predict the future is use this image on the card image. This image include many things. Like astrology, like fairy tales, like color science. Astrology is a knowledge to predict the future by imagining from the sky. Fairy tales. Kinds of tales in the world from every area, like Nordic or Bible, color science, like white symbolize pure. Red symbolize live. Most people know some famous cards. Death, Wheel of Fortune, and the Four. But they don't know how many cards in the tarot. A deck of tarot has 78 cards. 22 cards is Major Arcana. 64 cards is Mini Arcana. First card in arcana, major arcana is the four. Arcana is a table. Fourth table. He meets many people or things. Finally, he becomes the world. The travel is finished. And mini arcana is mean all things in the world. No matter people or things. So it is Talos' basic knowledge. So let's get next topic. Meaning of Talos. This is the four. You don't like this way to explain. He wear colorful clothes. He wear a L'Oreal symbolized successful. And he left hand take a white clothes. White symbolizes pure. Those symbolize clean. I think that you don't like this way.
Right.
Actually, the general lesson almost teach this way. And some people think this way is wrong. It can help you to read the information. I think you can know it in the future. Maybe you use this card a few months. Look at the picture. There are three cards. One card, anyone want to show your field? One card, first card, breaker card, second card, oh, the person, handful, is dead. Look like you're very happy. Actually, it can't say it is right. So I think difficult part is how do you connect the three cards to imagine the future. So it is tarot divide. Another thing is when you divide, then you ask a question, which nothing with you, you can divide to a correct answer. It's normal because the thing is nothing with you. And next, I will talk the spirit. Spirit is Spirit can help you to read the information from the cards. This is a simple spirit in power. Three card spirit. And first card is the past. Second card, present. Third card is fortune. In Japan, you also can see triangle spirit. This is the same. My lesson is the end, and I have to say one thing. You must know what do you want to get in from tarot. Thank you for your listening.